First, it was founded on the Tiber River, giving the settlement a water supply for drinking and agriculture. Second, Rome was founded on seven hills. This gave it a natural advantage against invaders. Third, it was located halfway down the Italian peninsula. This made Rome easily accessible from anywhere in Italy. Finally, Rome is located right near the Mediterranean Sea. This made the city the perfect place for trade. As with all civilizations, Rome's geography heavily influenced the course of human history. As Rome grew from 750 BC to 600 BC, they were heavily influenced by the Greeks. Greece brought with them trade and taught Romans how to grow olives and grapes. More importantly, the Greek brought with them ideas. From Greece, Rome took their gods and renamed them as their own. Zeus became Jupiter, Ares became Mars, and so on. Finally, a civilization to the north of Rome called the Etruscans influenced the emerging city. They taught Romans how to create structures using the art. They also introduced Rome to their language and written words, which is soon to be a great city for Dominic. Before Rome was to become great, they had to take care of some business. In 509 BC, the city of Rome was ruled by the Etruscan king, Parcin. However, with resentment of being ruled by a monarch rising, Rome overthrew their king that very year. Thus freed, the Romans